Sunday, October 6, 2016. Mr. and Mrs. Food Lamp are here in Hollywood. We're at a sushi stop. And this is a tempura dish. Vegetable tempura, shrimp and vegetables. What's left of the miso soup, which is good. And the tempura is pretty good too. Could have been a little hotter when it came out. And then we have the chicken gyoza. Decent, not amazing, but it was okay. Everything's like $2.95 or so around on the menu. Very cheap. How's your sushi, Mrs. Food Lamp?
It's tasty. It's good.
Tasty?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah, it's very good.
And this place is pretty packed all the time because with most items only about $2.95 or so, it's about as economical as you can get. But so far what I had is pretty good. Peace, love, and food for a sushi stop in Hollywood.